Hey, it's Richard and Lucky Cat here on January the 9th. It's already 12:15. Had an extended stay at the office, but still cleaning up. I found me a few little roots right here. And check it out. Oh my. That's a pretty free form. It's easy for me to say. That is a nice one though. That's like not getting skunked today already. We like that, don't we, Lucky? Look at here, a little Blackie Cat decided to bestow some luck upon me. But all it is a broken piece. But man, it's a pretty son of a gun. Just a point there, little one. Ooh, would have been a cool one too. Good day, everybody. This might want to be one of them OMG moments again. I was just pushing my fork in here, and at the same time, I'm looking down right there. I'm seeing that white tip. And I mean, I brushed that thing with my shovel or a fork. And maybe it's just a piece of flint. I don't know. It don't look like it though. Oh my goodness. Probably broke close to the top. Oh, I'm gonna move it. Oh my. It's broken. That would have been one monster. One monster Smith Metley at Leeville. Come close. See a nice little adz. Pretty cool. Found a broken drill. Another broken half. We got a score here today. Hey, I just filmed that tool. Look at here. There's another tool. And then, right here in the mud clod, check it out. Oh, I dropped it. Another one of these little guys. This one's got a bulbous base though this time, not like the... This is different than them other little Calf Creek ones. This is more fattery-ish. All right, I'll get back with you. January 9th. Got flies buzzing around. Unbelievably nice day. Getting a tan. Look right here, cleaning out around this tree. Man, this is a really nice tool. What a sharp edge on that one too. Mercy. Doing good. Well, not long ago at Christmas, I sent away one of my favorite blunts. And I'm cleaning out from underneath this little hickory tree. And I mean, right up next to the bank. Check this baby out. Oh my. That's killer. That's killer, kitty. Pull that tower hood out of there. Pull that out of there. Pull him out. Well, I'd take this black cat home if I didn't live by the highway. Let's pull this out of here. Man, what another day. I'm loving this 212. This is baby's thin. Oh my. Thin, got all its ears. Cool. All right, folks, I'm getting pretty excited here. I just found this awesome adz right here. I'm gonna use it, as a matter of fact, to cut that root real quick. Man, that works pretty good, to tell you the truth. It's like a razor blade. And then, I don't know whether you can see it or not, but right there is a tip sticking out. Now, this is muddy enough, I can just do this with my fingers. Boy, it's wiggling an awful lot though. Kind of a neat looking little guy. Of course, you know my last inset too didn't work out. I wish I had. Let me do this with the wiggle pick here. I hope everybody can see that. The sun's kind of gotten in my eyes where I can't see. Oh! Don't hit the camera. But mainly, don't hit the artifact. Here comes that black cat again. Every time that cat comes around, I get a nice point. I hope. Okay. Oh, it fell out. Ah, check it out. What a sweetie pie. I'm sorry I didn't. Man, what an awesome day. Well, thank you, Black Cat. Hey, we just keep rolling along. I think that's going to really clean up nice, too. I'll get back with you. Got another in seat two, but I think this is just a nice little adz or something, because it's pretty thick. Oh, yeah. Oh, very nice one. 3:30. I'm going to give it a half hour and I'm out of here. Mama Cat ain't taught this thing nothing, I don't think. Check this out. Hey. You better run. That cat's afraid of you. Oh well, I gotta go. I got digging to do. Well, this year just rolls right on along, man. That's nice tools and adzes. This one here. Oh my goodness. Looks like root beer. I don't know what that material is, but it's awesome. That blue stripe. No mice were killed during the filming today. That thing jumped in the brush pile. Look at that. 4 inches. This one here is so sharp. Another axe. The heartbreaking drill. A little fairy point, and Jason, you still got the best blunt by far. There's a little tip nick on this. You know, they never sharpened it down to start with. Who knows? It's still a darn cool thin. And then this preform, I love the colors on it. And my find of the day. Look at that. It's like a quilt. I like these little Etlies. What I always thought they looked like before I was at the cucumber. Later, maybe tomorrow.